Good morning, everyone. Today we are starting with a new year, 2022. After 2 years of COVID pandemic, we are all recovering from that shock. And I wish all of you a very best happy new year and the years to come. I hope you'll all enjoy your new year and put in your best efforts to make the country proud. Thank you. Namaskar.